channel. It's me, Arza. Today I am going to make a lamp. So let's get started on the video. Things you will be need is two papers, pink and red. Red is for the handle, pink will be the lamp. Scissors, gum, that's all you need. So let's start making. Take your scissor and cut. Cutting, you should open the paper like this, then we'll do like that. Apply the glue here also. The lamp should be like this. So we're going to keep the lamp over here. Then we take the paper and we're going to make the handle. It's like jellyfish. You can hang everywhere you want. But if you want to decorate, you can decorate. So I'm going to draw